be like something else. Gotcha. Oh. Lord, I guess that's the time it takes before he dies or something. It also kind of reminds me of my own idea for like an eccentric house where like there's all these weird kind of eccentric occurrences happening. I have a video upload of it talking about the personal Let's perception room. It's like a big kind of what is it called?
George?
Like a fun house.
I thought I was
but
gonna
it's
die.
So huge.
Can you get up?
It's like the
of
Winchester.
Course. If you'd lend me a hand.
It's that one big Winchester house with all the mazes and that one girl, that one lady who had a fortune because she made those guns or whatever, and she made that home. I would make a house kind of like that, but you're able to stay inside and sleep in there and have all these eccentric things, all these weird mazes and puzzles and puppets and just the walls moving and just weird, you know? Just a weird, weird big home, but creepy, scary, weird, fun place. It ignites all your senses.
Little Baroness?
Emily, come back!
What?
Where is this?
Guess it's not inside the
ship. I'm just gonna stop and let the game go through. So I'm just gonna play the game. Not talk. No, those guys, terrible design. Terrible design. I'm just gonna stop talking, I'm just gonna play the game.
To a shopping mall that I've wanted to leave so quickly.
Yeah, really.
Come on, hurry up!
What kind of world is this?
Are we inside Emily's memory?
An animal costume?
Don't let your guard down!
Thank you.
We're surrounded.
We need to find an escape route somehow.